Right.
Just kind of put the pull cord on it in a fashion. Let's see if it's going to work. She runs. I think I need to put a little bit more tension on the spring, but hopefully it's engaged enough now so you can just tighten it up a little bit and we should be good. There's no height adjustment on these, on this one. I don't know whether you just do that by lowering the blade or not, but on this one there's no height adjustment, so it doesn't seem to, obviously it cuts longer grass, but no, I'll have a look at that. But anyway, she's running, she's working, she wants to clean up. Say it's virtually a brand new mower apart from a bit dusty. So I'm going to give that a tighten up and hopefully get it down the road. Woohoo, another one!